All right, one. What's up with it, gang? It's your boy, Josh Ennis. Twin up, man. We back in another video, man. Today we got Lil Durk, Blocklist, official video. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow the Instagram up here. Twitch link in the bio, Instagram link in the bio. Roll to 100K. And we updated our sound system, so everything finna be loud now, so everything finna be way clear. But now let's get straight into the video, gang. That's loud?
No, Josh.
Oh, it is up all the way.
The same stuff.
You said what?
Same stuff.
Before you block me, I'm trying to text you. I'm sorry that I hurt you. I'm a street nigga with a name, but certain shit just ain't worth it. And I'm sorry what I did to you, I know you didn't deserve it. I told you about all the hoes I fucked, you got a blue skirt.
Time out.
I told you about all the hoes I fucked, you got a blue skirt.
Who's that?
I don't know, ain't that little dirt?
Okay.
Who is it? I don't know.
I gotta answer the private call, cause you might call me street. And I'll tell you my private session, cause I had to earn your hand. I bring your last out. I send you money whenever you need, I send you cash out.
I was just gonna say, somebody don't know how to barbecue, but she ain't barbecuing. No barbecue tennis shoes.
She does crazy, bro.
I bring your laughs out. I send you money whenever you need, I send you cash out. I call your phone, I can't get through, I make a text out. Pull up to your OG crib, that's the next step.
Come on.
Can't get through, I make a text out. Pull up to your OG crib, that's the next step.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Nah, I'm playing. That's a Lil Durk lookalike. That's his lookalike. Like King City. Well, you don't know King. Well, ain't no point telling you. If y'all know, y'all know.
Okay, so why?
Nothing.
He need to look like a video.
First film to be on that blacklist. I thought it was funny games to be toxic. Came in and cleared my clothes in boxes.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
What did you just say?
I thought it was funny
game
to be toxic.
You hear that?
I thought it was funny game to be toxic.
Mm-hmm. That's an admission.
Oh, yeah.
And a half.
And I used to do that. I used to do that.
You think that's cool?
I used to think that was cool.
Where did you ever see an example like that for you?
It's not from you.
I'm just saying, where did you see it?
On Instagram.
Josh, I'll push. Oh, all right.
The first film to be on that blacklist. I thought it was funny games to be toxic. Came in and cleared my clothes in boxes. I grabbed her hand like, could she stop? One time she had made me cry. And I'm like, some shit had got in my eye.
Really? Like, I can't even react to the video. It's just, he looked just like Lil Durk.
Okay, but.
It's crazy.
I guess that's one of those things that, it don't even matter. At the end of the day, though, I wouldn't expect to, I thought this was going to be the typical.
He really talking about blocklist.
Yeah, and it's, okay, so this actually...
Has a meaning,
has some substance to it, so I'm mildly and pleasantly surprised.
All the time I talk about hoes all of my life. One time she had made me cry. I'm like, some shit had got in my eye. I ain't gonna lie, I love the fact that she.
You heard what he said? Oh shoot, hold on.
Time she had made me cry. I'm like, some shit. I talk about street shit all the time. I talk about hoes all of my life. One time she had made me cry. I'm like, some shit had got in my eye. I ain't gonna lie, I love the fact that she gonna be kicked around my gas.
Not for real.
Now, here's another thing. See, fellas, no, okay.
I'm finna point something out, too.
I gotta give you something. Go ahead. You go ahead.
I gotta hear it real quick.
I'm like, some shit had got in my eye. I ain't gonna lie, I love the fact that she don't be kicking around my guys.
He said he love the fact that she don't kick it around his guys.
Okay, that's one observation.
I agree. Because I ain't bringing my girlfriend around the guys until like we like locked in for at least like 2 years.
And why is that?
Cause I know how my partners is. especially Joy.
So you probably need to get some new partners.
No, it's just.
But
I don't know.
Here, the other thing though, is that he touches on something that most cats won't. So I gotta give him credit for that.
What?
I don't care who it is. Everybody. I don't care how tough you are, how whatever you are. Everybody has it. There's a song that talks about how everybody plays the fool. There's no exception to the rule. At some point, somebody gonna break your heart. And as males,
I ain't never got my heart broken.
All right, we'll keep living. As males, there's somebody out there that's gonna have you sitting on the edge of the bed with your face in your hands, crying. It happens. So don't be ashamed of it. I just like how he pulls it out and he deals with it and he points it out. So much respect for that.
Real P over here.
Shut your...
Like some shit hang out of my eye. Ain't gon' lie, I love the fact that she gon' be kicked around my cat. Love you. She gon' tell me like one of them niggas trash. Love you. If I tell you that, I'ma tell you 100 times. Gullible.
Oh, oh, oh.
Tell me like one of them niggas trash. Love you.
Wow.
Fact that she gon' be kicked around my cat. Love you. She gon' tell me like one of them niggas trash. Love you.
Oh, hoo, hoo. Did you catch that? God, dog. Wow. Okay. See, I don't really even care for Lil Durk too tough. However, Those two, I'm just being honest. Well, okay, I'm not gonna say that I don't care for him. I think he hasn't
grown on you.
Yeah, yeah. So, but those last three bars put together, it's okay, because you really want, at the end of the day, you want a female or male. If we together, you want her, him or her to let you know if somebody has, you know, shot they shot. Because at the end of the day, that disloyalty, it will creep up in your stuff. And once it does, and you see it, well, if you don't recognize it early on, it'll be that much more devastating later on. So, cat dog, I gotta give him, that's a second salute for this video. Yeah.
Chicken bird, I like salmon. Every time I'm freaking her, I give a loud.
Alright.
Don't feel good to be on that blacklist. Why you put me on that blacklist? I can't.
Okay.
Why do y'all girls be blocking?
Okay.
Y'all boyfriends.
Okay.
A girl, please answer that.
You already know why.
Please.
That's a rhetorical question. Because you do this. You do the same. Are you
saying? I don't block you. I just stop texting.
Well, that's a metaphor. It's another way of blocking.
Two people there, man.
I'm on that blacklist. I'm trying to talk to you. I'm on that blacklist.
Boy.
So, Lil Durk not in this video at all.
That's why he had to pull this stunt double out there when she slapped him upside the head.
He's crazy because he looked just like Lil Durk, though.
That's... Wow.
Yeah, that was the end of the video. I get at a 8.59.
Wow.
What'd you give it?
I'm giving that a 9.5. I can skate to that. Has a message. There's some substance. He surprised me. So I got to go ahead and give him some.
If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow the Instagram up here. Twitch link in the bio. Instagram link in the bio. Road to 100K. If you ain't wearing no socks, subscribe.
If you have ever had to take a bath with one of your siblings, go ahead and like, comment, or subscribe.
Y'all be safe, gang. Peace.